Hey guys, today we're going to be checking out Fisher's Idol, which is 319 on Steam right now. It has 45 achievements. I highly doubt we get them all, but we'll at least get to see if we like the game or not. English, please. Oh, does it have English? Oh. Oh, I broke it. Is there English? It says there's English. That doesn't look English, though. Oh, here we go. Boom, shakalaka. And thus we begin with our little rowboat. Oh, heck, I'm hiring people. Okay, we're off to sea. Apparently, I needed three people. Oh, grab that fish. Got him. Can change my boat colors. Sick. What's up with the sun? Look at its little ray beams. Dang, we're coming back already? Oof. Think there's supposed to be some management choices, but I don't see many. Only see one fish, dude. Apparently, in the time it takes the boat to go back and forth, I made some money. Okay, look, second fish. Nice. Oh, here's upgrades. Sick. Your applicants are highly more skilled. The fleet can be expanded to 10 additional ships. The repair costs will be reduced. The random value is increased by 10%. Okay. Okay. Is there a fast forward button? Oh, I just sold my boat. Oh, hell. My bad. Oh, what have I done? There we go. Now we're crack-a-lacking. Bring me my money. I didn't even think about buying multiple boats at the start at all until I sold that first boat. We learned. We're doing it. But now we know that one button means sell up here. Do 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 do. The rare golden fish has been captured. We're not gonna pay these suckers. Everything's so expensive in this game, bro. Pacific Pioneer. Are they all called the same thing, I wonder? Nope, Snowcap Seeker and Cold Catch. Alliteration, yes. What are the achievements in this game? I wonder. Oh, Jesus. 1,000 fish? I haven't even got to level 1 yet, apparently. Jesus. Look at the plane. What does this do? Kind of scared to click it. No, no, no. Oh, I got rid of somebody. Whoops. Yikes. Earned 1,000 fish dollars. It's the moon. Oh, moon's kind of scary. Moon's really scary, dude. What the hell? What the heck? Boy. Not my moon. Why do you look like that? I think we'll save up for the 5,000. Mine's making it neat noise when you click them. $12 whole. I'm rich. I do like how the time changes though, that's kind of sick. Even though this is very slow pace right now. Now I've caught 1,000 fish. Woo. Need a motorboat for my ships. Nice and peaceful, I guess. Oh, look, I got a flashlight. Moon's gone. Yeah, you can right click to get a flashlight. That's kind of cool, I guess. Fish. Oh, I'm getting super impatient. I'm getting so impatient, actually. Oh hell, my music's not even... The music of the game's not even playing for some reason. Weird. I fixed it. Now you can hear the ocean as well. Stars. They're moving upwards. I could buy another small boat. But I want a big boat. That was a good fish, 48 solid. Good fishy. Oh, I killed a bird. Oh, unlimited power. Does that do anything for me? Does it make the fish spawn more often? To eat the birds? I wonder if that's an achievement. Kill so many seagulls. There it is. Can't click it, it won't die. he's too fast. Okay, I'm singled out, I think. Big fish. I got a sniper rifle. Boom. Seagull destroyer. There we go. Ten wasn't enough. Ten is never enough. What else am I supposed to do? This game's so slow paced. I might as well kill the seagulls. At least I get to practice my clicking in small areas, I guess. I don't know where them seagull squawks are coming from because they're all dead, but... Can't make the plane explode for some reason. Maybe I have to click faster. All these poor birds. Oh well, it'd be like that. No mercy, no rest for the seagulls. You didn't want to kill him. If you didn't want me killing him, you wouldn't give me achievements for it. Let's go see what those hidden achievements are real quick. Seagulls, 500 seagulls. Own one ship of every type, might be the other one, I'm not sure. Either way, I got a lot more seagulls to click. Kinda hard to see the seagulls at nighttime. Oh, we're so close. Oh, this boat's a lot faster. Let's go! Get them fish. Now we're cooking. We have our best men on that ship. Oh, so that's how many trips it's made back and forth, so it's made 10 trips. Okay, I see. The seagull should be returning soon. It is a peaceful game, but God is very slow. It is very slow. Only $6. Jeez. The birds are back. It's our time. Oh no, he made it. The cloud's screwing me up on these birds. It's too bad the only reward you get for killing the seagulls is like achievements. They have like money or something. Goldfish bonus. About halfway to our second big boat. Oh, that's a really good big fish, or goldfish, whatever. Goldfish. Click it. There you go, bud. I wonder if these are copyright ocean sounds. They better not be. They better not be. I got like a weird error on the copyright on DJ Clicker. I can't even remove it, which is really annoying. $10,000 fish dollars. Wow. I'm so rich. Oh, so your boat level's up too. That's kind of cool. Oh no, it's just telling me it's a level 2 type boat. Gotcha. Never mind. This boat is level 2. I think that's what it's saying, anyways. No seagulls to click. It's the highlight of the game, dude. Where's my night seagulls at? Or 8 and above. There we go. Oh, we're really making the money, I guess. I don't know. Maiden voyage. I don't know how you level up in this game. That's the real question. Get to level 2. Now I get to level 1. I don't know what that means, honestly. Bring on the seagulls. Seagull slaughtering time. I've almost caught 10,000 fish. I think it might be good to upgrade the applicants because they actually seem to do. I don't know what worker skill faster, I don't know what that means. I don't think my guys have skilled at all. Personally. But getting higher applicants would probably be good, I think. Where's the higher applicant one? This one? Yeah. Yeah, they all look the same, stat-wise. I don't know what that means. Skill faster. Yeah, I'm gonna get the higher skilled applicants show up, and then I'm gonna get the whatever 15,000 boat. Fish. Because I think the applicants control the speed of the boat and the money gain, so I think that's super important to level up, possibly. Yeah, this is another type of pure idle game. I think Peg Idle is a little bit more active than this one, to be honest. But like I said, there's nothing wrong with being a pure idle game. It's just usually not my favorite, typically. There's just not enough upgrades or choices to make for this to be an active idle game. The only active thing I've really got going is killing these seagulls and getting a new boat every 10 years. Yarg. Pluck, pluck, pluck. Pluck. Gotta be getting pretty close to 500 seagulls. Oh, hell. Oh. If you hit the tab key, everything disappears. Interesting. Huh. Well, dang. Okay, let's try to get back in there. Yeah, tab key makes everything disappear. That's quite strange, actually. Oh, it always defaults to German, I think. Oh, look at that treasure up there. Do I always have to save myself, or is it... It won't let me... Oh, it's just... Oh, wow. Huh. Crazy, dude. Wait a second, maybe I'll hide. New game, load a game. Huh. Whoa. Okay, well, that is trash. All right, well, no. Game broken. Wow, that's quite unfortunate. So the game doesn't auto save. If you do save, let's see if. Wait a second. It might work for a different one, but it did not work for that one. Wow, I just wasted a bunch of time. Game 2 load. Why won't game 3 load? Bruh. Yeah, it won't load. That's crazy. Alright guys, well, we'll quit playing then. Game's broken. I don't know what's the difference between the, I mean, I was farther in this one. I mean, I even hit the tab key on game 2 and it would. That's crazy. That's actually super toxic. I might refund this because obviously it's broken. Alright guys, thanks for watching as always. Bye!